Stay for just a while. Stay and let me look at you. It's been so long I hardly knew you. Standing in the door. Stay with me a while. I only want to talk to you.
Hi, it's Eric again. Thanks for joining me in my shop. Well, today we're going to work outside and put together some cornhole boards for the lodge. So, I'm a crow flying overhead. Really don't want to get hit, dive bombed on camera. Although maybe I'd win America's Funniest Home Videos. So stick around, we'll get into it, and thanks for joining us.
Home Depot make the cuts. Then deal with 4x8 sheets at home and 12-foot boards. So that's the way we did it.
To the store, Harbor Freight, the happy place. It seems my pocket hole bit is nowhere to be found, so we're gonna go and pick one up and wander the aisles for a while, see what's for sale, and you know, we'll go from there. So when we get there, we'll go out, walk around, we'll film that a little bit, and eventually we'll get back to making those cornhole boards, as soon as they let me across the street here. But until then, you know, we're going to get everything done. I'm only going to show making one of them because we're making six sets. And, you know, after a while it could get boring listening to me and watching me cut the same piece 12 times. So we'll just do it that way. And 4 o'clock in the afternoon on Thursday, and it's a little crazy traffic wise here in Denville, but we'll see how we do. So here we are, gonna be going in and getting our stuff.
Aisle one, all the way down, go past, it's on the end wall.
Okay. Big E's bandsaw and grill. So we're gonna go back and get our, the bit, and also see what else is for sale. And it's always a great time in Harbor Freight. Let's see. Told me it's back here. I wasn't completely paying attention like everybody else. Let's see. I don't see it's kind of a lousy day out, so we're not going to be doing any much more outside today, I don't think. I will tell you, this, or let me turn it around, this Harbor Freight is absolutely one of the best run stores that you can go to. One, they know their stock, they know literally within a, I'd say 8 inches of where it is on the shelf when they give you directions. And they'll be like helping somebody, being nice to them, and they'll be like, aisle one, 3/4 of the way down, you're gonna see the jointer or this or that machine. Look to your left, third shelf up. These guys know their stuff. Let me tell you, the supervisor, they know me when I come in, because, you know, of course, you want to check in and say, hey, I'm going to be filming today. Hey, how you doing? You filming today? I say, yes, and then they check, make sure the manager knows that you're there. We don't take any pictures of customers or employees. And we just go over everything and make sure it's good. It is well-run, clean, bright, well-stocked. Everything is faced. Anybody who's been in real estate, that's, you know, my main job. Anybody who's been in retail knows that facing is a pain in the neck. You walk up and down the aisles, make sure everything's to the front, and it makes it look better. Because if stuff's not faced, it looks like someone's not caring. Then you look for the stuff that's dusty. These guys take care of it. And, you know, if Eric's watching this or gets a, you know, take a look. Your guys here are fantastic. Jim, who's the supervisor, you really need to look at making him a manager of a store, because he has pride in his job and he has pride in his employees and his company and his store. So, but for that, we're going to light the cigar, start driving home.
So as you can see, we have the pocket hole jig set up. Now when you're setting it up, this is a 3/4 inch stock, but you want to also check to see where you're putting your stop. Because if you go, like, just blow through it, the shoulder of the screw is what's going to give it so much of the holding power. So if you see here, this, I mean the head, whatever you want to say, is what's going to grip on that. And this will go into the other part of the connected wood. So if you blow through it, this is going to just go through this first piece and be useless. So we'll get going here with this one. Let me turn it and get you lined up here. So we're on this one. Now it looks like I got it stopping too soon. So you want to adjust this collar. Back it off a little. Let's see what we have here. See, it's really not going in well enough. See that? You can see it better. You really, you know, that's this, the screws are going to stick out. So I'm going to line it up again. And just give it a little bit more to go down. Because I wanted to, you know, I want the screws to set. Because you're not looking at a whole lot of thickness on the stock to hold on to. So you want to give it every chance you can. And this will be hidden underneath. So no one's going to see that. And it'll be inside the cornhole. So this one will be here. Or I'll show you that later. And this is a Harbor Freight kit. On sale, you can get them for like $54, but they do the job. Now, is it perfect? No. But you see it, we got it, got the angle, boom, it'll go in, it'll do what it's got to do.
I've been sitting here staring at the clock on the wall, and I've been laying here praying she won't call. It's just another call from home, and you get